What is your name?
My name is Ben.
How old are you, Ben?
I'm 8 years old.
Okay, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Very good. Now tell me, how many people are there in your family?
I'm four people in four people in my family.
Who are they?
Father, mother,
brother, sister,
baby, brother, and me.
Okay, now what is your favorite color? I like
green.
Okay, and what is your favorite toy?
I like Lego.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, shall we start? Next, our first is unit 1. How we feel. This one is
happy.
Happy. Are you happy?
Yes.
Okay. Next, this one is
sad.
Are you sad, Ben?
No.
No. Okay, very good. How about this one?
No.
What
hot,
is this?
Hot.
Hot. Hot. Okay, are you hot?
No.
Are you cold?
No.
Okay. Next, this one is
cold.
Cold. Very good. This?
Hungry.
Okay, are you hungry this time?
Yes.
Yes, okay. And this one is?
Thirsty.
Thirsty. There we go. Okay, and this one?
Scared.
Scared. How about this?
Hungry.
Hungry. Are you hungry?
No.
No. Okay, this one is?
Sick.
Sick. And this one is?
Tired.
Tired. Are you tired?
No.
No. Okay. And how about this one?
Bored.
Okay. Good job. And last one is?
Excited.
Okay. Now this time you are going to tell me yes, I am, or no, I'm not. Your answer must be yes, I am, no, I'm not. Okay, first is, are you excited?
Yes, he is.
Are you excited? Yes, I am, or no, I'm not?
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am. Very good. Are you thirsty?
No, I'm not.
Okay, good job. Are you happy?
Yes, I am.
Good job. And he and then she. Okay. Next is he or she happy? Yes, he is, or yes, she is. No, he isn't, or no, she isn't. Okay? Is he happy?
Yes, he is.
Is she scared?
No, she isn't.
She is?
She is cold. She is hot.
She is hot. Next, is he thirsty?
No, he isn't. He's hungry.
Okay, very good. Next, let's go now to unit 2 in town. Okay, now let's talk about jobs. Jobs.
Doctor.
Doctor.
Nurse.
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 Next is?
Teacher.
Teacher. Next is?
Student.
Are you a student?
Yes.
Yes. Are you a doctor?
No.
No, okay. Next is?
Pilot.
Pilot. Very good. This one is?
Cook.
Cook. And she, then he. What does he do? Your answer must be?
He's a.
If I am going to ask you, he has. Next is, what does she do? She's a. Now this time, what does he do?
He's a doctor.
The doctor is correct. What does she do?
She's a nurse.
Very good. What does he do?
He's a teacher.
Very good. And what does he do?
He's a student.
Very good. Okay. Next is, yes, he's a or she's a. He isn't a or she isn't a. Okay. Now.
He's a doctor. He is a nurse.
No, he's a doctor. He isn't a nurse. Okay. Next is one.
He's a doctor. He's a teacher. He isn't a student.
Very good. He is a teacher. He isn't a student. Next, this one is?
He's a cook. He isn't a pilot.
Okay, he isn't. No S, huh? He isn't. Next, you are going to tell me yes, he is, or yes, she is. No, she isn't, or yes, no, he isn't. Is she a doctor?
No, she isn't.
She is a...
She's a nurse.
Okay, very good. Next. Is he a cook?
No, he isn't. He's a pilot.
Very good. Next, is he a teacher?
Yes, he is.
Very good. Is he a doctor?
Yes.
Is
no,
he a doctor?
No, he isn't. He's a cook.
Very good. Next is one. They are or they aren't, okay?
They are bus drivers. They aren't soccer players.
Very good. Next is one.
They are firefighters. They aren't police officers.
Next. They are?
They are soccer players. They aren't bus drivers.
Very good. Next is what?
Hospital.
Okay.
School. Home. Restaurant.
Okay, very good. Where's the? He's or she's up. Where's the doctor?
He's at the hospital.
Very good. Where's the student?
He's at home.
Very good. Where's the teacher?
He's at school.
Very good. And next is, let's talk about the five senses. Now tell me how many senses do we have? There are
five
senses. Okay, first is?
See.
Okay. Next is?
Hear.
Hear, very good. Next is?
Smell,
okay. And this one is?
Taste.
And last one is?
Touch.
Okay, if I am going to tell you see, you are going to point what parts of the body you are going to use. For example, see, eyes, okay? How about smell?
No.
Oh, no. So how about taste?
Mouth.
Okay, how about touch?
Hand.
How about hear?
Ear.
Very good. High five. Congratulations, you are done your speaking test. Bye-bye.